Breakfast is served. How about a nice big hearty bag of mealworms?
Yum.
Here to tell me all about it, Bob Volk's co-owner here at Gilligaloo Bird. What kind of species eats mealworms?
Well, it's a spring-oriented type food for the flycatchers, for the wood warblers, as we call them, eastern bluebird, those types of things. But a lot of it actually, because we're having so many robins and things stay winter here now because mm-hmm. of climate change and things, people are actually feeding them throughout the winter to robins. But it's primarily we work with people that are trying to, one, establish a eastern bluebird colony at their in their yard, and or if they're trying to attract purple martins into their yard, we mm-hmm. have a martin house here. But the other thing is a feature that people traditionally often stop feeding in the spring because they can, oh well, winter's over, the birds can look after themselves.
But that's not the fact. You
no.
want to continue to feed the birds. Why do you have peanuts in your hands here?
Well, this, we have a peanut ring feeder that we can put in that the blue jays, the nuthatches, the woodpeckers.
Mm-hmm.
It's quite entertaining, particularly for children, that they can haul things out of the peanut ring. It's quite nice to see a blue jay express that they have found, they have euphoria because mm-hmm. they found the mother load of peanuts.
So exactly.
It's lots of fun.
So you've set out a number of different bird houses for us. Let's start with the Martin house.
Yeah, this is called the 12-room Martin condo. It's an aluminum-based
condo.
Yeah, it's a 12-room condo. They're very well constructed, very well done. We'll install them. I've installed them on a couple golf courses and things for
mm-hmm.
people. Again, it's a large thing for spring because they migrate here for the bugs, as do the flycatchers.
Mm-hmm.
So people love them because they'll eat millions of mosquitoes throughout the spring and summer.
Okay.
They come here to nest. When they're finished, they're gone.
And what about hummingbird feeders? Should these only be coming out in the spring?
Yes, they're probably end of April, first of May, depending on the season, but yes, traditionally in that mm-hmm. spring, yeah.
Now, I don't know if I've ever actually seen a bat. Would it be a bat box?
A bat box, yes.
Why would you want to attract bats, and what would you feed them?
They, again, eat millions of mosquitoes.
Okay.
The other thing that, a lot of what we do is to help with habitat loss.
Mm-hmm.
So bats traditionally are in old barns, old sheds, those kinds of things, that they don't exist as much as they used
mm-hmm.
to. So we're providing nesting boxes, or excuse me, not nesting boxes, they're places for them to stay during the day,
okay.
that they can stay in the boxes.
So what is this one here?
So that's traditional, that's kind of an eastern bluebird type box. Chickadee, nuthatch, downy woodpecker would stay in that. That's something that we source and make, so it's the wood is sourced from the bush, as is the wood duck box that's next to it there.
Yeah.
There's about six or seven species of ducks that are cavity nesters as opposed to ground nesters,
mm-hmm.
and that's a nesting box for them.
Okay, and if you are sitting at home right now and find it a little bit overwhelming, because I gotta tell you, it's impressive how much both you and Louise know. When you come into the shop, you will take the time to explain to people exactly
Absolutely.
What they should be moving towards. Let's talk about the Squirrel Buster.
The Squirrel Buster, it's a great, great, great product, great company. It's a Canadian company out of Western Quebec.
Mm-hmm.
It's a very efficient product to help with the, because squirrel is the number one enemy in the bird feeding business, I would say,
mm-hmm.
and it's a very effective product. Product works very well. They have a high warranty and a great company to work with. It's a
okay.
great, great, great product.
And we've got some new things coming up here at Gilligaloo Bird. You're actually going to be housing a few outings.
Absolutely.
For
yep.
people to either bike or potentially kayak with you and do a bit of bird sighting. So coming up later in the show, we will tell you all about that and introduce you to some of the technology
Absolutely.
That will help you to identify and look at some different species up close.